Here's how I turned 1 5-second video into a bunch of different scenes using Runway Aleph. Runway Aleph edits videos. Compared to all the image editors now that we have with AI, we now have a video editor with Runway Aleph, which means you can upload a 5-second video and using just a text prompt, even a reference photo, you can edit, modify, remove, add, and change objects within that video whilst keeping the composition. What's really cool as well is you can also change the angle of certain shots as well. So you can basically tell a story from that one shot by using it as a reference to create more videos from. And that's exactly what it did for this year's Runway Gen 48 competition. To start off, you want to go to Runway, open a new session. You want to make sure that Gen 4 is selected at the bottom because this allows you to upload a video to use with Aleph. And this is the 5-second video that I decided to use that made the majority of the shots in my piece. Everything from that video is using Runway Aleph, starting with this video, which then inspired other shots, which I then reused with Runway Aleph. So it kind of started a bit of a chain reaction of shots that I could create and edit. So what's important is when you do upload a reference video, especially like this one, there's a lot of things that are unknown about the scene that you can fill the gaps in with your text prompt. So for example, there is a person in the scene that I uploaded, but Runway and Aleph don't know what that person is, who they are, their gender, what they're wearing. And this is what I wanted to kind of include in the prompt as much as possible. So in one of the cases here, I want it to be a close-up shot of a woman's face wearing a gray cloak. And I want the wind moving, you know, moving the wind and the fog and that kind of stuff in the mist. And putting that in the prompt gave it the context that this person is a woman wearing a cloak. And I do want to keep the wind and the fog moving. It's a windy scene and I want to give it that. I didn't want to give it too much information on how the person looked because I was just curious as to what it would create just out the box. You can, of course, get more specific with these things, but when it comes to a competition where you have 2 days to produce something, I just want it to move really fast here. And what you want to know is that it kept the consistency of that original shot. The mist is there, the vibe of the scene is there, and this is the power of Aleph. I generated a bunch of different scenes from that first shot, changing the camera angle in the prompt, but the consistency I kept in was that, you know, it's a woman wearing a gray cloak and there is wind and fog. I really wanted to keep that consistency of the environment and the person. And a lot of these shots, if you look really closely, the woman, of course, looks a little bit different in every single one, but we are building this off text and a 1 5-second clip. And this, for me, is incredible that we're able to get even some sort of consistency here. And in this case, I managed to get enough shots here from that original one go that gave me different angles of a scene. We can also take the scene to a whole different place as well, but keep the same vibe and tone. So for example, with this shot of the woman running through the cave in darkness, this is another shot from that original 5-second clip, and I completely changed it up. Tracking shot, the woman, again wearing a gray cloak, runs into darkness to the cave interior, torch illuminating, this dense fog. It keeps that same tone of the piece, the same color palette, and keeps a somewhat same character in from that shot. And this is the power of Aleph. It's not just changing a video, but it's also building a world within it as well as a reference. And you can really stretch this as far as you want. One of my favorite shots from this piece is one where the woman's kind of flying through the multiverse. And I put a prompt here from that original 5-second clip. Gray cloak falls through darkness, illuminated by neon blurs, fog, mist, you know, the exterior is dark. I wanted the exterior to be dark because this was a shot that I wanted to reuse with Aleph. So I'm kind of like created a fake scene from an original shot, and I'm going to use that new synthetic scene again with Aleph to animate it. I wanted to get the composition of her flying through darkness, and I reused that scene in Aleph to animate it again with different backgrounds. And when you edit it together, you can put each of the scenes on top of each other because it's using the same composition, and you can kind of flash from scene to scene, and it looks like a flawless video of effects. But it's literally just one video being run through Aleph multiple times that I could edit over and over. And this is what made this kind of scene here. And it's one of my favorite things to do with Aleph. And I actually do it a couple times in this piece. Another one with her running down a street. It's the same effect, but again, it's using Aleph to do that. I've done my best to include the prompts in this video because I know that's what people want to see. But I do want to just really focus on the fact that, you know, it's really important that you try to experiment and play around with the prompts that work for you. Like this was for a film competition. I'm sure people can prompt in a lot more detail. And I do recommend it because Aleph Aleph just has an amazing ability to reimagine a scene in many different ways. So I recommend jumping in, trying your own kind of prompts. You can use some of mine. I'll leave some of them in the description box below as an example. But the key thing here is to change up the camera angle, change up what you want to happen in the scene. Try to remain some words through each scene that kind of give it the consistency, such as clothing, the vibe, the environment, the things like this, and that will really help your creations. But this is how I created my Runway Gen 48 submission this year. I really hope this has been helpful.